Alright, YouTube. Next I want to talk about the freed black slaves in the South. There was over 5,000 of them. And they owned slaves also. One thing that I noted about the freed black slaves, a lot of people say that the slaves was, they was persecuted and stuff like that. But how about the freed black slaves? They had the papers. It was granted their freedom. They could go anywhere they wanted to go.